The scene in HBO's The Last of Us featuring a giraffe at Salt Lake City Zoo was not CGI. A real giraffe named Nabo was used on set. Before filming, Pedro Pascal and Bella Ramsey visited the local zoo to meet Nabo, so he was used to them before they filmed the scene.